नमस्कार हॉटी न्यूज़ फ्रॉम डॉक्टर वाईएसआर हेचयूई स्टूडियो। आई एम दीप्ति वावलपल्ली, साइंटिस्ट अग्रिकल्चर एक्सटेंशन केवीके डॉक्टर वाईएसआर हेचयू वेंकटरामन्नगूडम।
आई एम मयूरी कोरिपल्ली, टेक्निकल ऑफिसर टू डायरेक्टर ऑफ एक्सटेंशन डॉक्टर वाईएसआर हेचयू वेंकटरामन्नगूडम।
हॉनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश श्री वाईएस जगनमोहन रेड्डी गारु लॉन्च्ड इंडो जर्मन ग्लोबल अकाडमी फॉर एग्रो इकोलॉजी रिसर्च एंड लर्निंग एट एपीसीएआरआई पुलिवेंदिला एडजेसेंट टू डॉक्टर वाईएसआर हेचयू बनाना रिसर्च स्टेशन। On this occasion, Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, presented a model banana plant to Honorable Chief Minister.
Dr. Y.S. Rajshekar Reddy Gari Jayanti was celebrated as Raitu Dinotsavam by conducting farmer-scientist interaction meet at adopted villages at all the colleges, polytechnics, research stations and Krishi Vijnana Kendras of Dr. Y.S.R. HU. Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, participated as Chief Guest along with Dr. B. Srinivasulu Garu, Director of Extension, in Farmer Scientist Interaction Meet at Somereddipalli, an adopted village of Dr. YSR HU KVK, Munipenta.
On the occasion of Dr. YSR Raitu Dinosam, Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, launched Bamboo Plantation Drive by planting a bamboo plant in demo block of Bamboo Gene Bank at Dr. YSR HU KVK Vanipenta in the presence of Dr. B. Srinivasulu Garu, Director of Extension, Scientists and Farmers. Bamboo Plantation Drive was taken by all the KVKs under Dr. YSR HU.
125th birth anniversary celebrations of revolutionary freedom fighter Sri Alluri Sita Ramaraju Garu was celebrated at administrative office, all the colleges, polytechnics, research stations and Krishi Vijnana Kendras of Dr. YSR HU.
Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. YSR HU, along with Dr. L. Narumnaid Garu, Director of Research, and Dr. B. Srinivasulu Garu, Director of Extension, and Dr. K. T. Venkatramana Garu, Journal Head, Rayalaseema Zone, visited Dr. YSR HU Banana Research Station, Pulivendila, and reviewed the ongoing activities.
Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, and Dr. B. Srinivasulu Garu, Director of Extension, Dr. YSR HU, visited TTD, Dr. YSR HU, Skill Development Training Center, and Citrus Research Station, Tirupati, and interacted with women who are involved in making value-added products from worshipped flowers.
Dr. YSR HU, Mango Research Station, Nuzivedu scientists organized an exhibition come farmer-student-scientist interaction program on the occasion of World Mango Day.
All the heads of KVKs under Dr. YSR HU participated in 3-day annual zonal workshop of KVKs working under ICAR Atari Zone 10 at Hyderabad and presented the work done report under various programs for the year 2021-22. Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. YSR HU, chaired the technical session and appreciated the work done for the year. Dr. B. Srinivasulu Garu, Director of Extension, Dr. YSR HU, reviewed the activities of all the KVKs under Dr. YSR HU.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Pandirmamdi scientists initiated OFTs on assessment of seed biopriming in Bendi and integrated pest and disease management practices in Brinjal under tribal subplan program and distributed critical inputs to Mareddamilli, Rampachodavaram and Gangavaram mandal farmers.
Dr. YSR HU Horticulture Research Station Kovvuru scientists participated in Desi training program at HRS Kovvur and interacted with the trainees and delivered lectures on banana and nematodes.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Venkatramannagudam scientists under on-farm trial distributed new improved varieties of paddy MTU1172 Kshira, MTU1140 Bhima, MTU1223 Varsha in tribal villages of Madakamvarigudam, Ravigudam and East Rekulgunta villages of Puttaigudam Mandal.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Pandirmamedi has conducted 5-day skill training program on tapping and processing in rubber at Pirukonda village of Rampachodavaram Mandal under tribal subplan.
Dr. YSR HU Horticulture Research Station Ambajipeta scientists participated as resource person on the eve of Raitu Dinosam along with Department of Agriculture organized at P. Gannavaram Konasima district and explained details the role of biocontrol pest management in orchards.
Dr. YSR HU KVK Venkatramanagudam scientists conducted training program on improved fodder varieties and its cultivation practices to dairy farmers and animal husbandry assistants at Pattampalam village, Tadepelligudam Mandal. As a part of this program, distributed fodder sorghum seeds to farmers.
Dr. YSRHU Krishi Vigyana Kendra Vanipenta scientist attended as resource person for farmers training program on bunch quality improvement in banana organized by Growmore Private Limited Company at Vanipenta village of Maidukuru Mandal.
Dr. YSRHU Citrus Research Station Tirupati scientists attended an interaction meeting with farmers and FPOs on future plans for mango cultivation and discussed on problems faced by them for developing action plan for the year 2022-23.
Dr. YSRHU Krishi Vigyana Kendra Vanipenta scientist conducted virtual training program on nutrient management, pest and disease management and value addition in paddy and jowar for Raitu Bharosa Kendra staff of Purumamilla Mandal.
Dr. YSRHU KVK Periyavaram scientists conducted on-campus training program on FPO formation and importance and preparation of value-added products with millets.
Dr. YSRHU Horticulture Research Station LAM organized one-day farmers training program in collaboration with Department of Horticulture on production technology of turmeric and banana at Nutakki village.
Dr. YSRHU KVK Venkataramanagudam scientists conducted exposure visit under Udyana Yatra to final year BSc students of Vasavi Degree College, Tadepelligudem.
Dr. YSRHU Horticulture Research Station Kovuru scientists attended field diagnostic visit at Rauripadu village and identified the severe infestation of Sekitoka leaf spot in banana variety Talachakrakeli and Kovuru Bonta and suggested suitable remedial measures to farmers.
Dr. YSRHU HRS Venkatramanagudam scientists visited Jemnima plantation at Ramesampeta village, Rangampeta Mandal, East Godavari district. Nutrient deficiencies, incidence of leaf curl virus, sucking pests and Cercospora leaf spot were noticed and suggestions were given to the farmers.
Dr. YSRHU KVK Pandirumamidi scientist has initiated frontline demonstration on management of Ruga spiraling whitefly in oil palm and foliar application of Arka vegetable special in Brinjal under tribal subplan and distributed critical inputs to Addathegala, Gangavaram and Rampachodavaram Mandal farmers.
Dr. YSRHU HRS Sambajipeta scientists proceeded to Garlamadugu village of Pedavegi Mandal and Kondalrao Palam village of Vijayarai Mandal of West Godavari district for diagnostic visit, observed the leaf blight incidence in coconut and suggested suitable remedial measures to farmers.
Dr. YSRHU KVK Pandirumamidi scientist conducted diagnostic visit to Brinjal fields in Pandirvidi village of Rampachodavaram Mandal and observed epilacnia beetle, spotted beetle, leaf roller, fruit and shoot borer damage and suggested proper recommendation practices to farmers for the management of pest.
Dr. YSRHU Citrus Research Station Petluru scientists conducted diagnostic visit in acid lime orchard at Kayur village of Balaipalli Mandal and observed orchard was infested with citrus mealy bug and recommended suitable remedial measures to farmers.
Dr. YSRHU Krishi Vigyana Kendra Vanipenta scientist conducted diagnostic visit in tomato and observed tomato leaf curl and leaf spot virus and recommended suitable measures to farmers.
Awards. Dr. YSRHU KVK Venkatramanagudam received second place for revolving fund generation and best project for attracting and retaining youth in agriculture. And Dr. YSRHU KVK Pandirumamidi received first place for the best demonstration unit and third place for the best project CFLD pulses during annual zonal workshop of KVK's ICAR Atari Zone 10.
Professor M. Ramayya, Dr. YSRHU College of Horticulture, Anantarajpeta was conferred Dr. Rajendra Prasad Excellence Scientist Award 2022 in 13th International Conference on Agriculture, Horticulture, Plant Sciences organized by the Society of Tropical Agriculture, New Delhi. Vice Chancellor to Village Activities. Dr. YSRHU College of Horticulture, Anantarajpeta teaching staff conducted diagnostic visit in Moringa at Vaikota Village, Obulavaripalli Mandal and observed yellowing of leaves, redding of pods due to scales and mites incidents and suggested proper recommended practices to the farmers.
Under Paramparagat Krishi Vikasa Yojana program, farmers from three villages, Mittamanupalli, Adireddipalli and Vanipenta were selected. The chief guest Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. YSR Horticulture University, addressed the farmers about the importance of organic farming and various activities done under Mana Vishwavidyalayam Mana Sendriya Gramam program. Dr. B. Srinivasulu Garu, Director of Extension, also addressed the farmers regarding the various activities under KVK Vanipenta. Dr. T. Janakiram Garu, Honorable Vice Chancellor, provided TGS Green certificates to the farmers.
Dr. YSRHU KVK Periyavaram scientists conducted training programs on scientific production of Ridgegard and watermelon and regeneration of old orchards at Raitu Bharosa Kendra, Arminepadu Village, Ojili Mandal, Tirupati District.
These are the programs undertaken by various institutions under Dr. YSRHU.
Dhanyavad.